I have to say that I am truly honored just to have been nominated for this award, let alone actually standing here and being presented with it, as I am sure there were many candidates equally deserving. Thank you for your continued efforts in making Chatham-Kent a great place to be. To the Chamber of Commerce and the sponsors of these awards, this particular award being sponsored by Cogeco URTB. Thank you. And know that although recognition is not my driving force, this award will be proudly displayed as a constant challenge to reach beyond the present and to dream about what more this community could and will be. The future is not yet written, and your support does make a difference in inspiring and defining it. To the many people that I have had the pleasure of working with and working for over the course of the last four decades, thank you, as I would consider every one of you to have mentored and shaped my path. And let me tell you that I look forward to what lies ahead. And now to my biggest supporter, my wife, Peggy. Thank you for your unwavering support and positive encouragement throughout my career and for our two children, Rebecca and Daniel, who I would consider our ultimate accomplishment and the reason that I believe dreams do come true. Know that I am extremely proud of you and the influence that you have had on me. People of Chatham-Kent, thank you for this place we call home.